Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for always tuning in. If this is your first time, you are welcome. And my name is Sunny Risikat. Here in this channel, I talk about life in the Middle East. So guys, and my returning subscriber, thank you for always tuning in. In today's video, I'm going out with my madam, so I'll be taking you guys along. So stay So guys, I've arrived. Guess what? I just have to start another round, another walk again on getting there. Oh my God. There is a lot of work. I have to start washing again, start washing the dishes. Guys, this is just the nature of our work here. Not that you are leaving your house, going to another place. Maybe you have time to rest. No. There must be one or two work that you will be engaged on again. Nothing like maybe going there you will go and rest. No, even if you rest, you must still work before you have that time to sit down and rest. And after that, again doing this cleaning now, later in the night, maybe after they've taken their dinner, you still have to wash all the dishes. Guys, it's not easy. I just have to wash. After washing, then wipes all the dishes. Oh, it was very hectic for me, guys. After all that, I have to put all the dishes on their places. It wasn't easy at all. Just so much. Here in Saudi, in Saudi Arabia, the work is so hectic all the time. There must one or two things that they will engage you on. But I still thank God. I give God the glory at least. I'm still moving on with everything. I just pray God will crown all our efforts here.
let it yard positively. It's not easy, truly, it's not easy. And if you are watching this video and you are here in Saudi Arabia, I believe you can relate. You will walk in your house, going out, just have it in mind that you will still go and do another work. That is just the life we live here. What can we do? Nothing. I believe it's just for a period of time and everything will be okay. Once we go back to our country, we will move on. We too will become madam. No more shagala, no. So guys, that is just it. I just decided to take you guys along and see what happened on my going out. Going out is not that I'm going to sit down. I will still have to go and start another phase of work again. But I'm okay with it. It's no longer new. It was when I newly came here. I found it so difficult. But now I'm okay with it. Everything is now normal. Normal to me. I don't find it difficult again. So guys, we are finally going back home after some hours, and right now it's very late. This girl's past 1, yeah, 1 a.m. going back home now. So I have a hectic day, and what is spending me now, tomorrow you will start another new phase again of work. Nothing like, okay, you've been stressed yesterday, today rest. We still continue. So guys, thank you for watching, and please, if you've watched this video down to this extent, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, share to your friends, let them know the type of life we are living here in Saudi Arabia. Thank you guys for watching once again. See you in my next video. Take care. Bye.